Brahma in the center, Ishana, who is one of the aspects of Shiva, on the northeast. Then you have Surya on the east, Agni in the southeast, Yama in the south, Pitru means your forefathers in the southwest, Varuna, who is considered to be the lord of the oceans on the west, Vayu, who is also considered to be your breath on the northwest, and Kubera is the lord of wealth, he is towards the north.